Thank you. Thank you. So to start off, thank you so much to all of you for being here. I have made a lot of really wonderful friends since moving here to Ann Arbor last year, so I'm very grateful for you all, and I'm really happy to see you. And then a huge thank you to my family. We counted, I believe there are 13 members of them here in person, which is so great. I love you all a lot. Thank you so much for being here. And especially my mom and dad. I could not do anything without you guys. You are my best friends and my biggest supporters, and I love you so much. So thank you. Big family to my church family at New Life here. I have found such a home with you guys, and I love you very much. And to the Oboe studio here, I am very grateful to be your studio mate. And finally, I have been blessed with some incredible teachers. So a big thank you to my past two Oboe teachers, Sandy Garcia-Lasicki and Paige Morgan. They are very dear to me, and they have taught me so much. And finally, a huge thank you to Dr. King. You have taught me so much, and I am still learning so much, and I feel like I am still pinching myself being here. I am very grateful to be your student, so thank you so much. And this is the Oboe Concerto by Lukas, Foss.
Thank you. Thank you.